Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yep. Welcome back. In this video, we will make a simple shadow. Yeah. On the screen, you can see the size of paper 1080 pixel. And the first step, we are going to type the letter and click the text tool. Click on the worksheet and type this sentence, simple shadow. Choose on the corner and pick tool and change the font lobster 1.3. After that, using Ctrl K on the keyboard, like this. And block. After that, click and choose the convert to curves or Ctrl Q. We'll try to combine simple and shadow. And block. We combine using weld. Okay. Choose contour for the effect. Click this one on the font and pull up. As you can see, this. Okay, and next, press Ctrl Q, Ctrl K, and Ctrl U. Choose back to pick tool, click outside, and change using the gray color. This is the result. And press Ctrl C, Ctrl V, and sliding one time to the right. And under, right click, choose order back of page. This part we can change the black color. In the inside font is white color. The shadow we can arrange depend on you. Like this. And the whole part just make square and block. Choose wheeled back and press shift on the keyboard and click the black one. Choose the wheel again.